Hey Victor, how's it going?
Hey, doing all right, Jose. So today, what we're gonna be doing is we're doing a rotisserie chicken. And yeah, that's right. I said rotisserie chicken on the Big Green Egg.
It's okay? A Big Green Egg. They don't have rotisserie.
Hey, they do now. Check this out. So a lot of people are asking me, you know, where do we get these new things that we're doing or that we're cooking with all the time? This is the new Joetisserie by Kamado Joe that we're working with. We literally just got it yesterday. So we are gonna be trying it. It's a new system designed just especially for the egg, where you can actually have a rotisserie system, not just chicken, whatever you wanna do. So we have a basket set up in there with some chicken ready to go.
How's it look?
You wanna check it out?
Yeah.
All right. Perfect. Ooh-wee. Oh, look at that chicken.
Wow. That looks beautiful.
And that's only been about 10 minutes right now. So that's only been on about 10 minutes. So a lot of people also, another question they ask me is, where are you cooking at? You know, where do you get all these things? We are actually cooking here at AAA Vacuum and Sewing, 501 South B Street in San Mateo, where we carry the Big Green Egg ourselves. That's why we're always cooking on it. We also now are carrying the Joetisserie, all the accessories, anything, you can find it here. It's magic.
Okay. So how long do you think this chicken's going to take?
The chicken, because it is cooking rotisserie, it's probably gonna be a little faster. We're expecting probably about 40 minutes, maybe to an hour.
Okay.
We're not sure yet, so this is kind of a trial run, but we're thinking about 45 minutes or so.
It smells amazing. All I hear is my stomach growling.
Oh yeah, I'm there with you. I mean, I just had some breakfast and I'm already getting hungry again. So
all right.
I'm smelling it, I'm with you.
Everyone tells me you always have beginning videos and you never have any endings to your videos. What's happening?
So what happens with that is we're so hungry and we're starving ourselves and torturing ourselves because we're smelling it and just looking at it, you know, ooh, let me peek open in there. And so we're torturing ourselves. So by the time the food's ready, I mean, we barely get it inside and we're just starving. So we just
eat it.
It never makes it. I'm sorry.
Today
we'll
we're
try to
make
get you
it,
guys
though.
A video today though.
All right. All right,
Jose, how's it going?
Okay.
So we're back. It's been about 40 minutes or so now. I literally just pulled out the thermometer. We just hit that 165 on the chicken. So we're pretty much ready to go. I mean, look at the color of this chicken. The chicken, I mean, is just looking amazing. The smell, I'm ready to eat. I don't know if we're gonna make a video for this one.
Right.
I promised the people though, so you know what? I think we're gonna have to do a video. We're gonna have to hold off.
So we're gonna go get the pan and start putting the chicken in there?
Oh yeah, we're ready to come off now.
All right, see all right,
so we're back now. We're gonna take a look at the chicken, all right? I mean, it's ready to go. I had to do it because I promised I was gonna do a video for you guys, so here we go. Look at this chicken. Look at the pan. I mean, what can I say? I mean, it's Big Green Egg. People ask me, how do you get your food so juicy? How do you, how do you do this? How do you get it tasting so good?
Well, let's do a taste test.
You ready for a taste test?
Hurry up, right. I'm starving.
Watch out, it might kind of spray at you. You better watch out with this one. Ooh, let me get some of that juice off. That's real good. I mean, it is just juicing everywhere.
All right, I'll talk to you later.
I think I'm done.